Good afternoon. So today I am in Pamplona, Spain. Today is my second day and I am getting my jet lag done. So tomorrow I will be traveling through bus to Saint-Jean-Pied-de-Port in France, where is where I will start my pilgrimage. I believe that it's day after tomorrow. So I checked out where the bus station is today, and it's very close by, about 15 minutes. I checked that out, and then I will be back to Pamplona through my walk, and I think it'll be day three. And so I will be staying in the same hotel. And I checked out the Caminata and the Camino as well, where I'm supposed to be going. So I'm all set for that day. We'll see how we do. I'm in a cafe, sort of eating and having dinner. I've noticed that Spaniards sort of do like a lot of appetizers that are called pinchos, and this is what it looks like. It's an absolutely beautiful plaza, as you can tell. And it is absolutely lovely. My middle seat was extraordinary. I had two gentlemen that were very, very, mindful, and it was actually lots of space, and I could go to the bathroom whenever I wanted. I really didn't need to go to the bathroom that much, so it was great. I haven't had any time adjusting when I went through customs, through Spanish customs. I have some trekking poles that were going to be an issue, and so the customs guy told me, you can't take the trekking poles with you on board. You're going to have to go and, put in you can't take on your luggage is carry on, so you're gonna have to go back. And I said, I can't go back because Madrid was very interesting. This was in Madrid. It was like up and down, and it was like a maze to get to where I was gonna get to. And I was afraid that I wouldn't make it or even know how to get back. So I said, I'm going on a Camino, and there's a shell that you carry with your backpack. And he saw it, and I said, I'm going on a Camino, and I need it. There's no way that I can go back, so let me just take them out and give them to you. So as I took them out, and he saw them, and he was very kind, because in the end, he let me off, and he let me keep them. He says, I think these are okay. They're not steel tips. They are. And he said, you can keep them. So they were absolutely wonderful. The Spaniards have been very, very nice and welcoming, and very insightful and very informative and very helpful. They also, as soon as they know that I'm coming for Camino Santiago, there is incredible respect for that and help and compassion as I have felt. So it's just been a lovely, lovely time in Pamplona. It is absolutely adorable. And the Spaniards are incredible, and they, kind of small plates and small portions, which is very interesting. They all smoke like crazy, which is not a problem, and they all drink. And so there's also siesta time during 3 to 5, and everything closes down, so that's also very exciting. Everybody, I am fluent in Spanish, but I don't have their accent, and I do look foreigner, so they're kind of taken aback. I had some waiters today that asked me, where are you from? And I said, I'm from the U.S., soy estadounidense, and they couldn't believe it. And he said, I thought you were South American. I'm Brazilian. So the guy was Brazilian, and he says, you speak such perfect Spanish. Where is it? And I said, well, we're in the border of Mexico. So it's very interesting. It is, an extraordinary experience, and I can't wait to start my walk. So we'll see what the walk is, but welcome to Pamplona. It is just absolutely beautiful. Look at that. That's what the little alleyways look like, and they are really, really neat. Plaza's great. It's a fun time. Many blessings, and I will see you tomorrow. Ciao.